Yeah, Andre was unbelievable. You know, he was in the gym at 8 o'clock this morning. We had optional shoot around. Everybody was in the gym this morning. We had optional shoot around this morning. Everybody was there. Everybody working. That's what we do. That's what we do. That's why we won it. Because even when coach says, get what you need, it's on you to make the decision. Everybody's still working. That's what this group is about. That's why we got to the top. Talent only takes you so far. But details and X's and O's, committing to one another every single day. We stayed out the streets. We stayed in the gym and won. That's all it's about. Straight up.
They had a 6-5 point guard. Oh my God.
There you go. Oh, you good? I edited you out. You gotta know how many quarters you played.
Every day is repetition. The right repetition governs the best preparation.
Now think about it, he's long. So I can't go around him. You're little, right? So what you gotta do is you gotta attack something. You attack his hand, so you chop.
The more prepared you are, the easier the game gets. What instruction are you receiving?